What's up, guys? Robski back here with another quick Windows 8 consumer preview app overview, and this is on the Xbox 360. Microsoft really wanted to integrate Xbox into Windows 8, just as they did on Windows their Windows 8 line of the phones. So up here, you'll see that there's an Xbox companion. You'll go ahead and click that, and then you'll have to go into a setting on your consoles called Xbox Companion and make that available. So I'm actually making that available now, and we're going to select try again, and we're just going to see how your Xbox on your TV screen will read that whatever your gamer tag is connected with Xbox Companion. So here you go. It is your regular dashboard from your Xbox. This is what's going on your dashboard as we speak. Here you have the Bing Quick Play. So you'll have like Modern Warfare 3. I've clicked on this before. Like, no, you can't play the games, but you can actually start the game from your console, well, from your computer, and on this dock here to your Xbox 360. So if your Xbox is actually on, you are able to start any game on your Quick Play here, which is, I think it's actually pretty cool. A lot of people might not find any use for it, but it's a cool feature knowing that you can control your Xbox from your computer now. So, moving on, you have your videos, your games, your music, and that's about it. There's really nothing else you can do in this little app here, so we're just gonna go back and we're gonna go into Xbox Live Games. Now, Xbox Live Games, it's probably going to be the same thing as it showed before. We're just going to let this open up. Windows 8 has been a little buggy. As you can see, some of the fonts and the colors distorting. I don't know what's going on with that, but here you can have your games activities, what's new on the marketplace for Windows, and what's going on in the marketplace for Xbox. So you can purchase games for your PC and for your Xbox all in one spot, which is pretty cool. Once again, a lot of people might not use this, but it is a cool feature. And of course, your gamer tag loads. Here's my little avatar. Show you all your friends what they're playing. Like I said, it's a little buggy, so sometimes a lot of things might not load up as quick as you want, but you have all your friends, what they're playing, your achievements. You can even customize your avatar from your PC, and I don't know what's going on with this green color distortion here, but yeah, so you'll be able to eye down clothes and everything you're able to do from your Xbox, you can do it from your PC now. So that was a quick look at the Xbox applications that are on Windows 8, the consumer preview. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and stay tuned and also check out our website. It's officialrtv.com. It is fully live. I will be wording some other stuff from Windows 8. I'll be writing some stuff on that I won't be able to show in videos or something like that, because Windows 8 keeps crashing on me. But once again, the link is in the description below if you want to download it for yourself. Always remember to set a system restore just in case you want to go back to Windows 8. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.